So good evening to everyone. Today I'm presenting a project of Prestige Jindal City, which is exactly on the location of Tumkur main road. So there's a lot of things about this property to what I was discussing today. So this is another entire big society on this corridor of West Bangalore, where we have a 33 acres development project, where we have the 3571 apartment. When I'm talking about 3571 apartment, it's a huge community. So where we have the minimum 78% to 80% open space area in terms of all the good amenities of modern society, what we have provided in the society. One of the top contractor called L&T's construction this property. One of the Singapore based architect, when I say Singapore, this is another topmost architect designer who have in Singapore, is called RSP. So RSP is another based architect designer who for this property of Prestige Jindal City and many of the other Prestige property also. So right now the property what we are discussing, so this is, as I said about the, we have the all the amenities starting from the huge clubhouse of 75,000 square feet clubhouse, where we have the proper into the 38 plus amenities what we are providing to the society, like a badminton court, squash court, billiards club, a mini theater and swimming pool, half Olympic size swimming pool what we made, indoor and outdoor games, open space area, children's play area, mini cafeteria, restaurant. And everything is about the property what we provide inside society. You name out anything that where you can get in the property. So no need to go off to the from the society outside. And coming back to about the sizes wise about this property, you know, the where we have the luxurious segment of this property starting from one bedroom and ending with four bedroom. So when I'm talking about one bedroom, it's one of the 607 square feet of a super built up area what we have. Starting your two bedrooms, 962, 984 square feet, compactly designed with the two kind of balconies and utility. So coming back to the two bedroom large again, where we have the square foot of 1058 ending with 1,111 square feet, and we are compactly designed about three bedroom. Previously I was mentioning about other properties also where we are designed compact three bedroom. Same thing about what we designed done here with a three bedroom with two toilets and one balcony, and where we have three bedroom large also in spacious of where we can find two balconies on this property compared to other property where we have two kind of balconies in the area of 1700 square feet. When I'm talking about three bedroom, it's starting from 1567 ending with 1730 square feet also. Space is designed about three bedroom and three toilets with two balconies what we provided, where you can find a good open space area into the living area and all kind of bedrooms, master bedrooms and toilets, everything that. And we have a bigger larger dimension of 2072 square feet starting ending with 2130 square feet of four bedroom, where we have proper four bedroom with four toilets and two balconies again. So some are the units where we have the option of maids room also on this property with slightly of 5 to 10 units on this property. Coming back about the USB about this property what I am discussing today, which is the property exactly on the National Highway main road, and one of the key point of this property where we have the metro development right on the main road. So when I talking about the right on the main road, this is another easy accessible to the all the good kind of society, like Mysore Road, Kanakpura Road, Whitefield by Panali, and towards this side everywhere it is connected to already. It is another located of phase 2 metro what we are already there, and it is under construction. By the time of phase 1 completion time, we can accept one of the metro activation about the from the, it's approved by the BMLRC department also about metro. So this is the what we got in this property. And as you see about the construction quality, as I said about that, L&T is another topmost channel, topmost contractor who is heading this construction. Most of our Prestige property who was done by L&T only, and where you can find a good kind of construction quality, one of the where you can feel a long life living on the Prestige properties. We have many examples where we have that another topmost where we have seen the Forum Mall, which is done by L&T again, where we have the multiple property of Prestige where we have the construction done by L&T and other things also. And this is the main USP why you want to buy this property, because the reason of the property is that where you can find one of the, this is for both kind of end use and investment point. So when you talk about investment point, the money what you are investing on this particular property being right now, because West Bangalore is another developing area what you can see in terms of where we have a peripheral ring road again, the project exactly bang on the national highway, and this is one of the standard builder what we have getting in that entire corridor where we have the connectivity and this kind of specification and the modern designing about the property, nobody has that. Being a big society and big builder, big community, this is the only property where we have in Prestige Jindal City, and this will be another essential growth of investment point what we are buying on the today's market. So where we got a pan India record of this property, so why we have to invest on this property also. The reason we have multiple reasons, like as I said about standard builder, open space area, the kind of specification what they providing inside the society and kind of amenities what they given, where we don't have a multiple builder on that locality what we have, but we can't see the task of the amenities what they providing in Prestige. So this is the way we got a good bloom of the property to invest on this property and got a good result also of every kind of a good society who gathered here, starting from a good society and good people, good high officers, doctors, revenue inspector, localized politician, every kind of people who gather in the society. So this will be another good growth property to the customer who want to buy on West Bangalore now. Apart from this, we don't have other builders also where we have, but we can't find the essential growth of the investment. What you can see, the money growth, what you can see in this property, it's another pretty big on higher investment where you can see the phase one and phase two. What we are there in this property, it is like 2021, the property is completing by phase one with 2,468 apartments and balance on 2022, which will be phase two completing on 2022 December. So this is the named as Prestige Jindal City. This land belongs to one of the Jindal people who has a multiple land area on that locality, hospitals, factories, chemical factory, everything kind of thing that. So they gave the land that is on a joint development from Prestige. The land belongs to Jindal and development from Prestige. It's all about the revenue sharing property. There is no again about the legal property. And this is comes under the BD limits now on this locality. And being a good property and from Prestige, where we love to work on this property, and people who are investing on this property, they'll be a luckiest person in their particular life. Another, because why? Because the reason of this property, one of the good investment point, what we got named out on entire Pan India record only. So this is the details of Prestige Jindal City of Tumkur Main Road.